sempre a Cannes, al 65esimo Festival Internazionale di Cannes, e abbiamo incontrato in un party dedicato al TIFF, ma questa volta non è il Toronto International Film Festival, ma il Tokyo International Film Festival, il presidente Tom Yoda. Good evening, Mr. Yoda. Could you speak about your festival that, as a matter of fact, is 25 years old?
Okay. This is going to be our 25th Tokyo International Film Festival, starting 1985. And Tokyo is far from Europe and America. Then our period of the festival is going to be end of October, which is very late of any other major film festival. Yet we came so far successful because of our concept, which is green-based, you know, ecology and then environment, concept. Then we had a good reaction so far, and then also last year we had March 11th huge disaster, but also we have a very good support and assistance from many other countries.
And what about Italian movies?
Italian movies? Mm-hmm. Oh yes, as a matter of fact, personally, I'm going to release the Habemus Papam. Yeah, for example. And the Italian film used to be very, very popular in Japan 30, 40, 50 years ago. But recently, it's a little bit slowing down from before, but we are expecting to have more Italian films.
Thank you so much, and see you in October.
Not in October, it should be November, isn't it?
In November?
No.
In October,
See you in October. Oh, very good. I thought that you're talking about the Rome Film Festival.
Yes, that's right.
We'll see you in October in Tokyo.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, thank you.